No. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hello, guys, and welcome to Cinema UHC, the UHC that makes us go to cinemas and watch things. No, the thing is, we are inspired by various movies and TV shows, and it will be shown in a later date by this dude. We have 12 playing people here, or 13?
But
Yeah,
Tom isn't on at the
13.
moment,
Oh
so
yeah,
he'll be on
Tommy's
before the
not in
game
this.
starts, though.
So Billy will do the other things. Here you
So
go.
yeah, I'll announce the players, and then I'll do thank yous, and then explain the scenario. So today we have FDeath, we have Rory, we have Longavita, we have Glowing Neon, we have Winthermore, we have Lols and Poles, we have Chapter 3, Mad Dog Nils, Floozmaker, Mr. Craftinator, and Flap, and then myself, but unfortunately Key can't play. And then we also have Tomatheus. And then I'd like to thank Splagified and Twit for hosting the game. We'd like to thank Dans for letting us temporarily use his team speak, which, you know. And then we'd also like to thank Sid Garcia for letting us use the mumble that we are using now. So if you can't tell, I am getting louder and quieter as I'm walking away to people. And that's because we're using the positional audio mod for this season. And it's also a FFA. You can also ally with one person. Oh, Tom got on. But yeah. So you can ally with one person, but except only one person can win the game. So say that I allied with Winther, I'd have to kill her if we were the final two to win for myself, not both of us could win. And as you heard, Key said that this is based on every season is based on a different movie or TV show, and this season we've decided to go with The Walking Dead, which basically it just does fun things for mobs and zombies. Which you guys will figure out for yourself later on in the game.
Oh.
Nether's off, horses are on, but there's no healing. Absorption's off, and then all the normal stuff that you'd expect to be off is off. And all the expected stuff to be on is on. Meet up is end of episode 6. So, yeah, that's about it, I think.
Can you solo?
Yeah, you don't have
Woo.
to team with anyone. Right, let's play cinema!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cinematic.
Why don't we call it cinematic instead?
You know, that's what I said, Gleon. But
okay, guys, I'm gonna go. See ya.
please don't kill me.
Bye, Kate.
Oh, bye.
Let's do this.
Okay. It's time to rumble and stuff. Forgot to start recording a little bit earlier, but that doesn't matter. I'm sleepy. Doesn't promise me much good. Who did I hear just now? I can't speak, I can't message. So I hope they're not expecting something from me. And here we go! Whoa, I've got a serious case of deja vu right now. Why do I have deja vu? Well, doesn't matter. Please use rules, please use game info. Well, that's the stuff we're playing on Twitch UHC. I need to find a tree. Okay. So, basically, what am I planning to do? Number one, find an ally. Number two, don't die. Number three, don't die. Number four, kill someone else. Number five, don't die. And having fun? Nah. I'm all about winning. All about winning today, tomorrow, and yesterday. Alright. I've got such cold fingers right now. Oh my god, why is this server so laggy? No, I only need one. Well, I'm playing on 1.8, so too bad. It's kind of annoying, I guess. I didn't want to bother getting the proper 1.7 version and then getting all of the other details sorted out. I used to have a 1.7 that works, but not with Mumble. I have a Mumble for 1.8, and since it works, it works. But yes, I'm doing great commentary already, I see. So much coal. Let's get this little bit of stone. Alright, what are we dealing with here? Nothing I care about. Let's go this way. What do I want? I want food, number one. Feathers, number two. An ally, number three. I don't even know why I made a wooden axe. Oh, yay, apple. Oh my god, Floos. He's competing with me. I can already tell. I demand no heals. I feel like I'm playing at risk. I forgot. Zombie infestation, let's see how this works out. I hate zombie related stuff, so this is not... I'm too fond of, but what can I say? Hopefully it will turn out a little bit more fun. That's a sheep. Oh, dog. I think that's the first dog I've seen in over a year. There's another one. Don't care about those. I want something else. Where is all the food? Did I see a chicken over here, or did I imagine shit? Well, worst case, I've got an apple I can eat for food. But this is a terrible start for me. How do you check? I don't even twit. I see nothing that makes me happy so far. Okay, I did not log on to there. Might fix that at the start of the next episode. I see something I want over there. Thank you. Okay, I'm starting to get worried. I'm not one for starter food, but... well, let's get this stuff at least. Ah, seriously? Avoid needless jumps, he says as he falls into every little hole he possibly can. This is not very promising. I'm not sure I want to play with these guys. Oh, fudge! This thing's hard. Oh yes, I like that sword. Thank you very much. No, I'm not going to risk. I'm hearing lava, that's good. But I still don't have food. Oh, I've got a little bit of zombie flesh. Yeah, figured as much. Where's all the damn food? Okay, I'm running low on ideas. Let's get one more of these. I have a feeling that I may end up... oh, seriously? Oh, no! Seriously? Fucking hell, these things. I couldn't even get into the hitting range. Oh well. Shortest season ever. I would already have ducked down ages ago if it wasn't for those meddling other things. Oh yes, I think this is the part where I can't afford to go easy on the swords anymore. Is there anything that is not going to kill me out here? Like food. I'd like food. All I'm finding is sheep and wolves. Oh, food! Food on legs, yes! Food on legs, hell yes. There's food over here. Do we see any other food sources around here? I'm not going to eat this food yet. I need to first get as much stuff as possible. This look promising, kinda. Screw it, I'm going down here. I've got a little bit of food, which is better than no food whatsoever. Where is my pick? I'm feeling very ill prepared today. Also need to make torches. This entire food situation has gotten me really, really, really screwed up right off the get-go. Torches, that's what I want. By this stuff so far. To get something going here.
What? Sorry. Did I scare you?
Zombies are no joke. I'm sorry for going a little bit silent. I need to find a cave. I need to get lower. There's not much else I can say right now. I don't want to waste my little bit of food by having to go back up, so I haven't started cooking yet. I should have cut down more trees. Okay, safe enough. You there. Okay. Here we go. Need more coal. But yes, I'm in prime shape compared to my usual UHC record where I do derpy shit in the first episode. That can be useful. Not too far down so far. Before I get distracted, let's get more food. And let's get some armor. Armor is nice. Uh, How about I toss you in here? I thought I should have more coal. I guess I'll get more. This is a very bad start. Didn't get much wood, but I didn't dare stay up there any longer than necessary either, so... There's no point in getting more food yet. Can't afford to go crazy with the torches or with the commentary for that matter. I'm a one-hit kill, so yes. Anyway, let's see if I can get a bit of commentary going. I keep trying to think of stuff, but I'm just not tense per se, but my mind is not on it whatsoever right this second. It would be nice if I made it to the end of episode 1. That place is deadly, I need to repair it. Few more of these. What else? One of these and one of these. Need to be prepared. Can repair with this one at some point. Let's go back to my other place. Which one did I put it in? This one. Okay, I got that, the iron sword. In case of emergency, I can at least hit shit. More iron is a good thing. Water is good. Water is very good. Yay, I made it to the end of episode one. Please tune in next time to see me die. Before I go further down, I really, really need to get my iron that I've left elsewhere. There's too many surprises in that cave. Wrong direction. This way. Definitely one of my primary concerns right now. Without lava, I won't manage anything. Didn't get a ladder either. I wish I had been luckier on the first day.
Alright, that was hectic, but no, sounds are fine.
Sensitive talk, but you know, a lot of people don't like to talk about it, but here I am, I'm coming out. I mean, not coming out, I mean, I'm coming out to tell people that I don't like LOLs. You know, guys. Oh my god, he's right behind me, guys. Holy shit, we need to run!
Oh my word.
He doesn't know where we are, it's okay.
Oh, I do.
Oh my god, he's coming. This is so scary.
Hello and welcome back.
Yeah, hello, welcome back. Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, Croc, do you know what I just heard?
Wow.
Spooder.
Same.
Oh,
Is that why you're doing?
Wait, how did we hear a spider?
If spiders aren't real.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh wait, it must be a spider spawner then.
Or it's a spider Minecraft.
Because we're hearing a spider once, and then we're hearing a zombie. So that means like it's
above us,
morphing into a zombie.
Probably it's above us, by the way. It's a spider spawner.
Oh. Is it actually a spider spawner?
I don't know if it's a spider spawner. It might be a mineshaft.
So I don't understand what he was talking about when he was saying, like, you're gonna have to find out how to get a boat.
Yeah, I don't know.
When we find out?
It's a case. Is that a case spider spawner? Yeah, this is a case spider spawner.
Oh, God. Let me get a mineshaft, easy boats.
Yeah, but that how are we gonna get into it? That's the thing.
Oh, it's fine, we can get in. Look, we just do it by using the power of PvP.
Good idea, actually.
Thanks.
In fact, that's a great idea.
Oh, shit.
Well Minecrafted.
Thanks, lols.
Remember, just don't spleef me. Okay, I found another bit of the... Oh, that's a case spider.
Oh!
Crash, I see you over there. I didn't actually pick
it up. Oh my god.
Was there gold in there?
Well, there was stuff in it, so I'm gonna have to get it, aren't we?
I'm not.
Well, I am. No, I'm getting it, don't worry.
Fine. I'll meet you here.
Hey guys, I'm gonna run away from walls. We're gonna try and find another teammate. Take advantage of the game mode and make it exciting for viewers.
Yeah, good point, actually.
Right.
Oh, I found a zombie and they've got resistance for some reason.
Yeah, some of them also have speed.
Yeah, they have speed, yeah. Okay, I found a bit of a nice place to part of the like mineshaft gate.
Okay, I'll just go.
Okay. Wait, is it that loud?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll stop breathing.
God, are you okay?
Okay, is that okay now? Could you hear my breathing? No! K-Spider! How do you waste your damage? Sorry, Craft, I've gone. Craft. 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 Craft, I'm in a cave below you. Okay, I found gold, guys. I found gold. I found gold in a hopeless place. It's not really hopeless though, so no, I didn't actually find gold in a hopeless place. Oh my word, it's a zombie. Nice to meet you. We need to find some stuff. Cause, yeah. Yeah, we kind of need some stuff if I'm... Craft! Craft!
Lost, where are you?
I'm right here.
Where's right here?
I don't know. Craft, just meet me at the place where you probably don't know about. Craft, are you still with me? Craft! Come over here. Oh, screw you. Never mind. We don't like him anyway. You know what? I never liked that Craft guy. He is such a big... Dig more into this cave area. Ah! Okay, this is gonna stop, isn't it? Yep, it has. Fun times. Fun times. Really fun times. Yeah. Wow. Hello!
Every recorded underplate you've been in.
Really?
Yeah.
Good for you. I cannot hear you.
Unreliable. Don't get me wrong, Wendy.
Craft, I can't.
I despise him, actually.
Craft, I'm sorry, I can't hear you, man.
I'm mining the Scrabble, so I can't hear a lot.
Well, I guess I'll see him later. Craft, man.
I'm not saying I literally can't hear him.
Craft?
So I can't.
Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance, but I wanna meet the Mexican sky. Are you with me? Are you with me? craft. Are you with me? Okay, now he's not with me. Listen, the Mario playing midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Craft. 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 Oh, hi.
Hello.
Where are you?
I'm coming back, don't worry. Okay. He's up here. Lols.
Yeah. Craft.
Hello.
Where are you? I can't see your name anywhere. Craft?
Hello?
Where's your name? I can't actually see it.
Coming closer to you.
Longer's right here!
Dang it!
Oh my word!
Dang it!
You
damn it! I was stalking so you for so fucking long!
Wait, no,
Barry
might be around the
corner.
Nice game.
Oh my god, that was so scary!
God damn it!
You scared me so much!
Damn it!
Oh my god!
Not played!
Oh my god!
Oh, you were looking the wrong direction, damn it! Have a good one!
No, thank you!
Thank you!